Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna be holding the camera like this today because I look like crap and my hair looks a mess.
Facts.
Yeah, so I'm going to Walmart right now. I'm gonna be getting some food and ingredients because today we're gonna be making seafood boil from scratch. So I'm gonna be getting the shrimp, I'm gonna be getting the corn, the potato, and all that. We're gonna make it from scratch because I'm hungry. I haven't eaten anything all day, boo-boo, all day. So that's what we're doing today. Come on, Alfie. Walmart, it's like 10 minute walk from here, I think. 10 to 15 minute walk, and it's already dark outside, so I don't wanna get attacked and robbed and pulled away. So I'm gonna like run there and run back. Oh, I should probably turn this shit off. What the fuck? Y'all, I almost got hit crossing the road twice. Two times. So I'm back. Show you guys what I got. So I bought the corn. I bought the potatoes. Bro, I love potatoes. I'll probably just eat these by themselves. I bought the lemon, 6 boiled eggs. And then I was gonna buy shrimp like separately, but the lobster tail and all that shit was just too expensive for me to just buy shrimp and then the lobster tail. That would have been way too expensive. So this bag was in there. It's like the seafood festival bag. It's blended up with the mussels, the shrimp, and the snow crab. I don't eat mussels. Actually, I've never had mussels. So I'll try it, but I've never had it. But it looks nasty. So I don't know. But yeah, this was just $24 in there. So I just thought I would just buy that. Just save me a little bit of money. Because all of this came up to like $39. Which is not that bad because I did buy some other stuff with it as well. And I didn't get any sauce, but I'm gonna be mixing up my own stuff. I forgot sausage. So I'm gonna be using regular sausage. Well, shit, we ain't gotta always get everything right. Plus, some sausage is expensive. Like, you don't know how expensive it is. So the potatoes are at a boil, and so are the corn. I have some potatoes in there as well because I didn't want to overflow this. I put the eggs on top of the potatoes just so the eggs can get a little bit hot. All right, guys, so the eggs are hot. The corn is done. The potatoes are done. I'm just leaving them in there for like one more minute because I already want it to be like soft. And now I'm gonna put the seafood in. This is what the pack looks like. These are how big the shrimp looks. Okay guys, so I made the sauce.
What the fuck?
It's not a lot, so I'm gonna have to do what to do with it. All right, you guys, so this is the final thing. You have the seafood in here and the corn. This is the seafood. I never had mussels, as I told you guys before, so it's gonna be interesting because I'm gonna be trying mussels for the first time. Obviously, I'm not gonna be eating all of this. At least I don't think I am. I probably will, I don't know. I'm pretty hungry. I haven't eaten anything like literally all day. This is the potatoes, the sausage, fake sausages, the boiled eggs, and then the lemon. So I didn't do much, and then the corn, and then this is a sauce that I made. Obviously I tried to add more butter to it, but this is as much as I could get because I didn't have that many butter. So yeah, the sauce does taste good though, so sorry. Oh my god. Y'all can't tell me I can't cook. Dude. This is so good. I wish I had more butter for the sauce. But I don't. Like, I've been craving seafood for days straight. Literally days. I don't know why. I've just been craving it so much. The shrimp tastes so good, though. All right. So, college update. College is stressing me out. College is stressing me out. That's what's been going on, literally. Like, the schoolwork and everything, just stressing me out. I started working, and because I started working and I don't have a car, I have to stay here and everybody else is enjoying their spring break. And I just started working, so it's like I can't ask off because I'm already scheduled. So we gotta stay here. Ooh, I want to do that lemon rain thing. Ooh! That really does make it better. It tastes good. This is hot though. I put too much cayenne pepper in it. But I'm not gonna lie, it tastes good. Especially knowing it's my first time making a sauce. It feels good. I want to taste, what's the name, Smackalicious sauce. Beloved Smackalicious sauce. I'm trying to try everything because I know I'm not going to finish this. I'm trying to try everything in one. But anyway. I need some water. But yeah, that's how college has been going. I'm just trying to go through with it. Trying to make it work. I just think of it as it could be worse. So I'm trying to focus, keep on top of my grades. Oh God, yo, this is hot. I'm trying to go out more, but it's not working right now for me. And I'm not trying to force it onto myself. So when it happens, it happens. I just take it as that. Especially this spring break, I should be going out and having fun. And I can't. But I'm getting my car soon, thankfully. So I'm gonna be able to go out and have some fun. Even if it's by myself. I mean, I guess I could still go out, but who gonna take the bus everywhere to go out? So, I don't know. Y'all, I made this myself and it tastes good. Ain't nobody cancel me. I can't go out for real, for real. Like, wife me. All right. So I want to try everything before I cut this video because it's a little bit too long already. I'm going to try the mussels. I've never tried mussels before. So I'm going to try it right now. Ugh. I don't know. Like, I don't know if I want to see this. That's what it looks like. I don't know. Okay. Let's try it. Exactly what I thought. Bullshit. I knew I was gonna like mussels. I just wanted the shrimp and the crab thing. But it's all right. Oh, potatoes. My favorite. Oh my God, y'all. I need some water. Woo, okay. Dating life. Single. As you can see, I'm embarrassing. Who would want to date me? You know, thing with me, I complain about how people don't want to date me. There is people that out there want to date me. I just don't have that same interest in them. You know what I mean? Like, the problem with me is just I'm too picky. And that never gets you anywhere. One day, I'm going to have to change that about myself. But it ain't going to be today. So until then, I will remain single. I should have asked y'all to ask me some questions while I do this video. But I kind of wanted it just to be like an update video and a making seafood plus eating it video. I don't know, I should have been making the seafood and eating it separately because of the time. Because this video is probably going to be like 20 minutes long, or probably more, but I don't want it to be that long. But it's a mukbang, so probably gonna be like 20 minutes. Oh, let me try one of the legs before. Oh, I just be having joy watching these seafood people eat their food. I don't know why. Look, who came up with mukbangs? Ooh, that was juicy. I would like to thank you. I like to watch people eat their food. I don't know why, it's an obsession. Ever wonder why mukbang people get some of the most views? Just people are obsessed with watching other people eat food. Shoot. Sometimes when I'm watching mukbangs, I like to cut to the chase and watch them eat the food. Like, stop the talking, but just eat the food so I can see you eat it. So I can get hungry and I can go out and buy it. I don't know. I just know that I've been craving it a lot lately. That's what's been going on with me. I've just been taking it easy. Just relaxing and not beating myself up about stuff. This is a lot that's been going on and I've been stressed out lately. I'm just trying to change that and not be stressed out. But stuff happens. Just gotta move on. Good guess that's it for this video, y'all. I know it's not a long video. I know I didn't eat much, but I didn't want to be too long of a video. Plus, I showed you guys how to make it as well. That's so good. The amount of times I'm pretty sure most of y'all seen me in the shirt before. It's crazy. I never thought I could get so full already. I thought I was gonna eat all of this off. Y'all know that when you eat seafood, it keeps your weight down. I said, girl, let me eat some seafood. Keep my weight down. The only thing that keeps your cholesterol high is that butter sauce thing that they be eating. I mean, I'm probably not gonna do the butter sauce a lot. Cause I like stuff naturally, just like how I like salads without dressing. I know it's kind of weird, but to me it just tastes better with all that other extra stuff. Y'all, this is 11:21. I'm full. Y'all, that's pretty much it. This video is way too long already. But thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Because it's spring break, I just have extra time to do some videos. And I'm by myself right now. My roommates are not here. And they're pretty supportive when they are here when I'm doing a video. But I like to talk very, very loudly so y'all can hear me. And I don't want to disturb anybody when they're here. So I'm trying to get a lot of videos done before they get back from their spring break, so I could just edit those videos and post them each week, and I can have some extra time to focus on school when it starts back.
Coronavirus!
Yeah, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'm done talking. Goodbye. Wash my booty all the way out.
First thing in the morning, when I wake up, thank God for life. Look in the mirror, say, bitch, I'm the